Let's see. I got a feeling about this one. I just got a feeling about this one. Show me what's up.
Expose him! Oh. Expose him!
You try to rip it packs, wasting money, not getting anything in return? Well, visit buymucoins.com and use promo code JMail for 10% off to get the God Squad you always wanted.
What's good with y'all, boys? It's y'all boy, JMail Flo. We back with some more Man of Data. If y'all read the title, you know what I'm saying? This is what? John Ross, 99 speed, 98 speed. You can get him to 99 speed with chemistry, but got that gameplay for y'all. I just got finished playing it. Y'all gonna enjoy it, but card, I don't know if y'all know, he go for around 100K. You know, this card, you know, the stats is real low, but the speed is real high. So like I said, as I said before, even in the video I mentioned, it's a good budget card, but it's not the best, you know what I'm saying? I just don't think it's the best. For, like, if you already got a good team, he's not gonna really help on your team. But as y'all can see, a lot of good cards came out with this NFL Combine. We got a Chris Johnson that's going for like 1.2 mil. Got a lot of cards out there, but we got the Black Flash, you know what I'm saying? The Black Flash is in Madden. I did a John Ross gameplay last year. It's a lit gameplay. I know y'all gonna enjoy it. Remember, always keep y'all head ups out there. All y'all can tell y'all, don't let nobody tell you what you can and can't do, because they only telling you that because they can't do it. Don't ever let nobody put their limitations on you, you feel me? That's their limits, not yours. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. We gonna get straight into it, man. I know what time it is. TG, stand up. It's time to eat, man. Let that money fool your boy and shit change. We in Miami on big cash. 40,000 for the big face. And they want another 50,000 that to bust it down. I've been doing this shit since 6th grade. Just told me I would never make no money off these words. I'm not worried about nobody. Told that same teacher, look at me, and I didn't go to college. We about to- Here we go. All right, so we're going up against, we actually do got like a good opponent. You know, so we're going to see this John Ross. Obviously, bro, with this John Ross, the stats, the only thing good about it is a 98 speed. His catching stats are like an 88. So I'm going to let y'all know this card is probably not. But it's a good card, like, if you got it, like, for one play touchdowns, like, but I would say use it, like I said. I think it's going to be a card you got to, like, sub in, you know what I'm saying? Probably, you know, then put a good receiver back in there. But if it's got a budget squad, I'm pretty sure this card will, you know what I'm saying? This will be a good receiver, you feel me? But I just don't think, you know, I'm going to see, though. I'm going to see how you play. I'm going to see how you play. So, like, he's going to come out running the ball. He's going to come out running the ball. I just want to get on the offense. But, you know, we still got to try to win them games. I think, honestly, I thought I was in a, you know, I think this is our first game of our playoffs. So, he comes out running the ball. Okay, boom, let's go. Let's get it. LeSean McCoy, that's a no-no, man. Bro, why is the game lagging? Why? Don't do it to me. Not today. Come on. Fight for me. Fight. Come on, fight. There we go. Yeah, I'm going to see what's up. He probably got a boom. We there. Let's go. Rod Woodson, we here. I just want to get on offense. I want to use John Ross to the best of his abilities, coach. Oh, he ran the ball on 3rd and 10. On 3rd, I didn't expect. Hey, do what you do. Number two, do what you want to do. I'm going to let you do it, baby. All right, so here we go. We getting the ball. Let's go. Throw it away. All right, I thought he was in cover 3, which he was in like a cover 2-ish type thing, so. I'm so confused. Okay, what am I doing? Okay, I was so lost on that play. Okay, because, yeah, I was trying to make substitutions. He wasn't. All right, there we go. Let's go. He carded that? Mel Blunt is in a deep blue garden C routes? Okay, okie dokie. Oh, I was about to launch it to John Ross for the touchdown. I always do that. I should just get, like, focused on picking up the first down. We're going to get the ball back. I get ball I have, so that's why, like, you know, you can play real loose, you know. I don't think he's going to give us no problems, no type of issues. Like, come on, buddy. You shouldn't have got 3 yards, but, hey. Come on. I don't think he's going to give us no type of issues. I'm ready for you. Oh, yeah. I'm there. Let's go. No issues today, man.
Thank you for the ball back. All right, round two. We're going to try John Ross because, look, I just want to see how fast he is. You know, we call him the Black Flash. You know what I'm saying? He's the Black Flash of Madden right now. So we going to, I don't know. We going to, let's just try some different plays. You feel me? We playing no more games. That's John Ross, Black Flash. I don't know if you got the memo. Black Flash. I have found our calling, boy. Boom. Oh, easy yards. We got to take the yards when we got to. You have to. We got to take the yards. You see what happens? Like, when you just put the Black Flash on the team, it just they all focus on John Ross. And he don't want me to go deep. Because he know once I get that deep bomb, it's a wrap.
A few moments later.
Let's see what you can do. Let's see. I got a feeling about this one. I just got a feeling about this one. Show me what's up. Oh.
I think I got my swagger back.
Hey, you better stop playing with me. Hey, you better stop, boy. Hey, lucky I ain't get both feet in bounds. All right, we're gonna hurry that up. I saw something I like real good. I tried to hit the playmaker, but I was so scared that I don't think he was gonna make it. So. There it is. What? Bro, he guarded that? Was it man coverage? All right, that was man. Okay, yeah, that was good coverage. All right. But Calvin Johnson don't got that breakaway speed. We need the dot now. One person you call on when you need somebody to say today, the Black Flash is the only man that's there. Black Flash. Black Flash, come on. I'm telling you, there's only one person you gotta call on. In these clutch moments, there's only one person you need in your life. Bro, but anybody be watching that Netflix series, bro? That is such a good Netflix series. Like, The Flash, like, love it. Got him.
Bruh.
Ah, Calvin, how do you not hang on to that? How? I'm about to bring out the big guns for this one. Got him. Go! 98 speed, where? How? Where and how? Yo, come on, that gotta be to the house. I mean, Champ Bailey is fast too. Got him. Boy, I'm gonna abuse you with this, boy. I'm gonna abuse you with this play, boy. Oh. Bro, Culpepper, you gotta run away from that big boy. You have to run away from him. You know what? Cause we gonna keep moving John Ross around. You know what I'm saying? We gonna move him around to everywhere. We gonna catch him slipping. John Ross, time for you to shine. Bro, I lowballed that, and John Ross, John Ross, you gotta get in front of that. That's your fault. That's not nobody else's fault but yours, bro. Now y'all like, bro, you gotta score. Look, man, I just wanna see how John Ross play. I know we gonna win this game, y'all. You know, like, but I'm just trying to test this John Ross card out. All right, we get ball at half. We can't be too mad, but now this is where we turn up. You know, we've been playing around with you the first half. I just been trying to see what John Ross capable of. It was just a little bitty tryout, you feel me? But now we still gonna play with John Ross, but we, it's time. It's about your time, boy. Your time has come. Let's die, da 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 da. I'm just here to dot. I'm here to dot. Come on. Let's go, John Ross. Boom. Show me that. Show me what that 98 speed does. We here today. Right here. Come on. I like it. Boom. There it is. Come on. All right, boom. We're going to hurry it up. Right here, I know exactly what I want to do. I think he's going hard flats, pretty sure. Why wouldn't he? Boom. There it is. Boom. Oh, that's what I was talking about. His catching is low, but that 98 speed, I just don't think it's worth it. I just don't think it's not. It can't. It's no way it's worth it. No way. There it is. We're just going to run that draw. Keep it going. But like, if you can get him in an open field, if you do a lot of drags and stuff, you just got to know where to use him, I think. Like, I probably shouldn't be using him right there. There it is. Dot! John Ross. Come on. We ready, man. Last time we was down here, we do a pick. We gonna see what he on. Boom. There it is. Oh, John Ross. Too little. Too little. Barry Sanders is over here bodying you. All right. So here's what we gonna do. I'm gonna run that same play. Y'all like, why? Because now he's like, okay, Now he's gonna try to play cloud flats, and he's not gonna. I don't think he's gonna let me do that. But if he do play hard flats, I'm here. Play hard flats, I'm here, buddy. There it is. Come on, Jerry. Bruh. Oh, all right. Now we go back to the screen, boy. Cause now he gonna play cloud flats, obviously. And this is where we hit him with the screen. Let's get it. John Ross getting that end zone. There it is. That's just how you play mind games with people. Like I said, I knew, bro, that's just how you play mind games. Like, cause he gonna be like, okay, now he gotta go to the end zone. Let me back my corners up and play cloud flats. I told y'all, this is why I like Madden. It's a chess match. So when you add all this extra BS and animations, that's why I'd be like, I'm not gonna sit back and just not complain. Like, I want it to be that. That's exactly how people want Madden to be played. You see that whole thought process? That's all we asking for. You know what I'm saying? All right, so now he needs to score. So I got a feeling he gonna be doing a lot more. There it is. I'm gonna meet you there. I'm gonna meet you at the hole. How are you doing, sir? Nice to meet you. I'm there. Come on. Let's get it. Come on, you. Oh, Paul Krause, why are you dropping bigs? I try to get that early rage quit out of this man, boy. There it is. We should be good. I'm gonna just play deep most of the time, probably, so I should be straight. I set you up. I'm gonna pit the people where they need to be so they can do the things they need to do. That's how you make adjustments. No, he was not in no deep blue. Come on, man. That's why a lot of people don't look at previous play and think that's what he played. Like, you don't know what somebody can do with their defense. You know, that's why I don't depend on previous play. I told you I had to turn up on him on the second half. You know, we had to. Sometimes you got to. Come here. I'm on you like sticky glue, but I'm sticky without the glue, so call me Sticky Vicky. It made no sense, but I don't know. Oh no. There we go, Paul Krause. There we go. Like I said, I want him to drain this clock. You can keep running the ball if you want. I'm there. There it is, man. User. Oh. One time. Tomorrow's a day. Come on. Let's see if John Ross can really got that, you know what I'm saying, takeoff ability, but I'm not seeing it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not seeing it. Like, a lot of people be having it, but I don't see it from Mr. Johnny. Like, you know, you see Jerry Rice doing his thing, but you can sometimes, like, use him to try to catch in traffic, but I'm gonna tell y'all right now, it's gonna be a little bit harder for you. Cause like I said, his catch rating is low, so why even risk it? You feel me? Oh my God, but he's doing his thing now. John Wall, where was this at in the beginning of the game? Where was this at? Now you wanna, okay, like I said, but that's why I say he'd be a good budget receiver. But if you already got the Calvin Johnson and them, stick to them, the OBJs, Odell Beckhams. There it is. Come on. We're going to get you.
Bruh.